The following contest is an Iron Man match and is for the NXT North American Championship.
Here comes the Phenom. The mythical. Immortal. The Phenom.
For an entire year before winning the NXT Championship.
The story of his
life is tattooed on his body. Aleister Black, discipline, the name of the game for this man. And the sole of his foot is tattooed on the body of others. One of the most dangerous strikers in the business.
Introducing the challenger from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, the Undertaker! And introducing the champion from Amsterdam, Netherlands, weighing in at 215 pounds. He is the NXT North American Champion, Aleister Black!
Here we go. This is what it's all about. The NXT North American Championship is on the line.
The NXT North American title stole the show in its inaugural ladder match and has only become even more coveted in the years since its introduction. And breaks the hold.
No one's backing down here. What an impasse. Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
In full control.
The Undertaker making a move.
Controlling the tempo.
This could mean trouble.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Uh-oh. What an elbow drop.
Right to the heart.
That scissor of plot.
Woo-wee.
Gosh, the champ trying to roll with these hits.
Hey, we saw HBK absorb much more punishment than this and go on to win the WrestleMania 12 Iron Man match. So who's to say he can't do the same?
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
We all know that's just a sample of what he can do.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope.
Hit the mark with that.
Cover by the champ. And there's still plenty of fight left.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Oh, look at this wicked striking ability. Do the work.
Tying up the legs now. Oh, looking for the surfboard!
Oh. Aleister Black measuring his foe. Don't turn around.
Bicycle knee strike! Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
And he kicks out again.
Gonna take more than that.
He may be the dead man, but Taker ain't laying down for anybody.
The Undertaker knows every game there is, including...
Undertaker visualizing the end. Here it comes.
Hell's Gate is locked in.
The submission.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
A striking blow.
And it's the Undertaker, able to break free.
Ooh, a discus knee strike from Aleister Black.
Oh, look at this. Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
Wow.
So far, so good.
Covered by the champ.
And another kick out.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Incoming!
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
Whoa, the Undertaker dodged that one.
And Undertaker showing such creativity. Back in from the floor.
I want to go on this trip, guys, but you might have to because it's the...
Oh, my God!
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick.
Oh, kick to the face.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Yeah. Champion.
Two. He got it. No. Kick out at two.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, my God.
Moonsault!
You see that height?
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And a sidewalk slam.
He breaks it, I can't believe it.
So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
He's in full control now. Referee stops the count on the ropes.
Hooked up and...
Backdrop suplex.
What a high angle, right across the shoulders.
It's like he's got eight arms and feet.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Whoa, the Undertaker dodged that one.
Uh-oh.
Going for the ride.
Choke slam.
Six.
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
For the win to retain the championship!
One, two,
near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
He's in trouble. Nobody's getting up from Black Mass.
I think the champ's got it.
Another big move.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
Oh, perfect kick.
Aleister Black working that dark magic.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
Wow, can't believe the Undertaker got out of that one.
Oh, it's Black turning the tables. Oh, my goodness.
Good night.
Look out, he breaks free.
Great job by...
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
Pile driver.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Nobody gets up from that, Cole.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Look at Taker here. A four-way slam.
I don't know if I want to go on this trip, guys, but you might have to because it's the final time, the last ride for the championship.
Deep and gets the shoulder up.
Black reached into the abyss to get the shoulder up there. Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
Counter.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count, bringing it back into the ring.
Setting him up for the flatline.
Oh, man, face first.
This could be dangerous.
Hell's Gate. This is real bad.
The Goga plot is locked in.
Uh-oh. Here we go.
Hell's Gate submission. No, he releases the holds.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Haymaker connects.
In a weakened state here, guys.
And again.
Great win. Win down your opponent.
Going to take to put him away.
Here we go.
The Undertaker is setting it up.
The Undertaker has it up.
Stone.
We can have a new champion.
Can Aleister Black stay in this after that?
Two.
Undertaker gets a late score. The Demon of Death Valley with destruction on his mind.
Just ruthless.
A nice shot by the Undertaker.
One of the best strikers in the business.
Uh-oh. Going for the ride.
Massive choke slam. Black can't be feeling good right now.
I don't feel good watching.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
Black needs to dig something out from his dark place now.
Ooh! Undertaker draining the life out of his opponent.
The Undertaker looking to bury another victim.
Uppercut! Tables.
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
Stone. Gonna see a new champ.
That is a huge opening for The Undertaker.
But what will he do with it?
He caught him slipping.
Right across the back.
Whoa. Black able to avoid damage so quick.
Black. The beginning of the end.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Looking to put an in.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Two.
Three. No.
Oh, that was so close.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Uh-oh.
Going for the ride.
I can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Shoulders down. Championship on the line. He's still in it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Oh, man, look at this. It's like he's got 8 arms and feet.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet. The beginning of the end.
Whoa, The Undertaker dodged that one. Set it up. Neckbreaker. The Taker with the body punches, man.
The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
There's no doubt in my mind he's going on instinct at this point. And unfortunately,
tonight The Undertaker enters a new stage of his career.
That's bad news for the rest of the roster.
Here is your winner.
Wow, I can't believe the champion was dethroned. What an amazing match.
And as we expected, WWE Extreme Rules has been a brutal evening.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship.
This man is a bad, bad dude. Guys, look who is here on the big stage where he belongs.
Samoa Joe just seems to get meaner and nastier every time we see him.
A menacing presence on the big stage.
Introducing the challenger, from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe! And introducing the champion, weighing in at 285 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Ray Wyatt!
This is all for the highly decorated United States Championship.
Harley Race, the inaugural champion, truly a tough man's title.
The WWE United States title is on the line, a title with so much history.
Well, the winner almost becomes the defender of the red, white, and blue.
Well, that is, unless they choose to use the title to insult Americans, as some have.
Hey, it's the title holder's freedom to do so, Saxton.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power.
Oh, what man. A clothesline!
Ouch!
A striking blow.
Look out!
Exploder suplex slam.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Oh, man, Wyatt just dismantling his opponent.
The Wyatt family is a proud and loud bunch, as you can see.
Leg drop guillotine.
Should be it.
Running senton cover by the champ.
He kicks out before three.
Wow.
Here is Bray Wyatt in position now. Sister Abigail.
The champ has his one in hand now.
And if that doesn't elevate this rivalry, I don't know what will.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
The champ to the top.
Whoa!
Big height, bigger impact.
Wyatt unleashing a bizarre attack.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Joe locks it in. Can he get down? Can he go down with it? He does!
Locked in!
Just a matter of time before his...
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Devastating kick.
Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
Great decision by Joe to capitalize.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Uranagi.
And some trouble here now for Samoa Joe.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Right to the gut.
Locks in the gut wrench.
Bray Wyatt. Oh, gosh, this part freaks me out, Corey.
This is absolutely unsettling, and it does not bode well for Bray's opponent.
And neither will this. Sister Abigail! Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Oh, man, Joe doesn't even know where he is.
And with that, Bray Wyatt continues his reign.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE United States Champion. Bray Wyatt!
It's a win here tonight for Bray Wyatt.
And at this point, I think it's safe to wonder if the champ will ever lose the gold.
Thanks for tuning in for this championship match, and what an amazing match it was.